I hope in time I can earn back respect and forgiveness.